president of the state of Connecticut.
So what's going on here today?
Today we're thanking a fellow AMR worker who has just returned back from New York City, where he helped to make some of the efforts down. Depending on the situation, we did a lemonade stand last year that saw